And friend, this morning you might be going through a trial. We all have trials. You might even have bitterness in your heart, and you don't know it's there. For years, everybody thought I was doing great. I'm a pastor's daughter. She's okay. You know, she loves the Lord, and I did. But I was hurting. And I want to encourage you, if you have